The Internal Revenue Service now says that more than twice as many taxpayer accounts were hit by identity thieves in May. The IRS now believes hackers have gained access to as many as 330,000 accounts and attempted to break into an additional 280,000. The IRS first reported the hacking in May. In addition to the 330,000 accounts broken into, the IRS reported an additional 390,000 taxpayers were potentially affected. The breaches occurred in an online application that allowed taxpayers to obtain prior year tax information. The IRS shut the system down after the hacking was discovered. Gaining access to a prior year's tax data allows criminals to file fake tax returns for refunds. The IRS faces an epidemic of fake returns. An estimated $5.8 billion was paid out in phony returns to identity thieves in 2013. While only a few thousand taxpayer accounts have been the subject of fraud so far, the IRS is bracing for a new round of fraudulent claims. IRS officials believe hackers were gathering information this year to file phony returns during the coming 2016 tax filing season. The IRS says it will notify affected taxpayers and offer free credit protection and special identification numbers to reduce instances of tax refund fraud. The IRS did not elaborate on potential suspects. Previously, government officials said they believed many of the attacks originated in Russia.